The mission of Daybreak is to impact Lincoln Heights with the message of Jesus Christ. And we do that through focusing on children's programming, such as an after-school program, tutoring, and mentoring. And then we reach the rest of the community, the parents, the adults in the community, through large outreaches once a month that usually fill a physical need, but also present the gospel in a relevant way.
A little over a year ago, started mentoring Terrence.
I started coming to Daybreak for the summer program.
We might go somewhere at Chuck E. Cheese or...
We study about God. We go places, we do activities, and we play football.
We went ice skating in a social, and Terrence, he fell down. Never been ice skating before. He would fall down, and he'd get up and take off. It's a great life lesson, just in watching him.
I learned to try, because if you don't try, you're never going to get anything right.
We think it's a big commitment, but it's not a commitment. It's actually a reward. You know, when we actually interact and get to hang out, and I think we learn almost as much from them as they might learn from us.
Parents here really want the best for their children, just like any parent would. They just have a more challenging environment to raise their child. And so we really just want to walk alongside them and show them the gospel and show them that there is hope in Jesus Christ and there is a different way to live and that they can raise their child, even among these challenging circumstances, in a way that honors and glorifies Christ.
God loves us and gives to us. We love God and give back to Him.
We give at church so others can know God's love too.